Sakai at PLU is getting an upgrade from version 2.9 to 12 on Saturday, August 10th. With only a few minor exceptions, all content and tools will transition seamlessly. The new version of Sakai will have prominent new features, especially for instructors. The look and feel of a few tools, such as Lessons and Gradebook, received substantial makeovers. Other tools should seem familiar to veteran users, many of which have new features that are worth noting. For example, the Gradebook has a new extra credit feature. Please refer to the links at the end of this video to learn more about tool enhancements. The layout of Sakai's user interface has been redesigned to automatically adjust to smaller screens. With this responsive design, instructional materials can now be browsed more efficiently on a smartphone. In both the desktop and mobile view, the horizontal navigation bar to the top of the page will float when scrolling. The new Quick Links menu in this bar makes accessing Sakai support much easier than before, and contains a link to the Sakai support site. The Sakai support link is also available at the footer. In desktop view, the new Sites drawer provides control over the site tabs that display at the top of the page. The Filter Sites field can be used to find a site by title. If you want a particular site to always appear, click the star icon to mark it as a favorite. In the Favorites tab, click and drag to rearrange the order of the site tabs. To see the changes, close the drawer and reload the page. The User Account menu, to the far right, provides quick access to your profile and preferences. This menu also includes a shortcut for updating the profile picture. This picture will appear in the top navigation bar as well as forum discussions. Both students and instructors manage their own profile pictures here. A gray silhouette will display if a profile picture hasn't been set. The Rich Text Editor, which is used to add text in several tools such as forums, assignments, and lessons, has some notable new features. Each user can change the appearance of their Rich Text Editor in the Editor tab of their account preferences. For example, the Force Basic / Mobile Mode setting will switch the editor to a simplified toolbar that only contains common controls. The Forceful / Desktop Mode setting will revert default Rich Text Editor. The Rich Text Editor also features a new audio clip recorder, which can record audio clips up to 3 minutes long. The recording will appear as a placeholder square labeled Audio in the editor, but will become an audio player when saved. The appearance of the audio player will depend on the user's web browser. This recorder is not only useful for subjects such as languages and music, but it can also be used by instructors from any academic discipline to provide quick spoken feedback on a student's work submitted through the assignments tool. A few tools have been renamed. The My Workspace site, which has user-specific settings, is now called the Home site. Along with this name change, the formerly named homepage, which used to appear at the top of the tool menu in most sites, is now called the overview page. Two tools also have new names. Email Sender is the new name for the mail tool, which is solely used for sending email from a Sakai site to its members. The less commonly used schedule tool is now referred to as the calendar tool. Please visit PLU's knowledge base for more details on how instructors can prepare for the transition to Sakai 12. The knowledge base also includes more information about other noteworthy new features. If you have questions, please contact Sakai at plu.edu.